me another clip.
Everyone go! Huh? Who the hell are you?
Rosso. Rosso the Crimson.
Sviets!
Mighty WRO. They wouldn't last a day in deep ground.
Reeve, who were those men?
Deep ground soldiers.
Deep ground?
Yes. The shadow of the Shinra Company, constructed by the former president, and completely hidden from the rest of the world.
Constructed?
His goal was to create an army of superhuman warriors, not once letting morality interfere. The man you met earlier, Azul, is also a member of Deep Ground, but he belongs to an elite unit known as the Sviets. The whole organization was kept a secret. That's why there's so little information on them. However, it's nothing like I expected.
Not even a person in your position was informed?
No. Other than the president himself, the only people who knew of Deep Ground's existence were most likely Heidegger, Scarlet, and the head of biochemical research, Hojo. After the president's death, the transfer of power to his son was carried out so quickly, I doubt Rufus was ever briefed on the project. As for me, I was told the information was on a need-to-know basis, and as an official in charge of urban development, I guess I wasn't on their list. All the intel we currently have on Deep Ground was only discovered recently when we came across some of Scarlet's old files. Vincent, have you heard of the mass disappearance that occurred recently in Junon?
I remember the report saying that 20 or 30 people suddenly vanished.
That's what the report would like you to believe. It was determined internally that if the truth was leaked, they wouldn't be able to contain the inevitable panic. The actual number of people that went missing that day was 1,200. 1,200 people simply vanished without a single trace. The WRO conducted a private investigation, but we came up empty-handed. Except for the rumors. Since the Junon disappearances, people in Edge have been on edge. They say that night after night you can hear screams coming from the direction of Midgar. Could it be the wind? Let me ask you. Does the wind sound like a thousand wailing souls? Listen. Can you hear them? The cries.
Commissioner, a rogue transmission is being broadcast on all wavelengths.
For the cause, while the tainted will be
shall be smashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without mercy. The time has come to cleanse this world.
Where could that signal have... What was that? Guard hounds!
I'll take care of your pet problem. Just keep driving.
Use this! I'll be fine, but that's more than I can say for the engine. Vincent, if possible, I want you to continue on to Edge. That transmission we just saw troubles me. Once I have repaired the Shadow Fox, I'll need to return to headquarters. A WRO squad has already been dispatched to Edge. Join them, and help liberate the city.
I guess I have no choice.
Slashed, strangled, and slaughtered. Beaten, stabbed, and crushed. Garroted and impaled. Shot and executed without mercy. Nicely said, Vice. I wonder if this will be a little more amusing than last time.
WRO.
Who's asking?
Vincent Valentine. Reeves sent me.
My apologies. Shilua Rui of the WRO. The commissioner has told me much about you.
What happened here?
That's what I'd like to know. I'm here on other business, but something's not right. It's too quiet. I've seen no trace of Deep Ground, or the squads that were sent in to fight them. Also, where are the 500 people who are supposed to still be living here? Well, this is getting us nowhere. Like I said, I have business to attend to. I'll see you around.
Business?
The commissioner keeps telling me I'm wasting my time. My time searching.
Searching for what?
For my reason to live.
Wiped out.